mythological sutra related with the Ishanya says, Ishanyam Shula Dharini. Shula means intensity of the energy is there already in the northeast zone, and that particular intensity acts through Diti, Shikhi and partially through the Jayanta divisions. That's why whenever Diti, Shikhi are activated, then that shul happens in the house. And where it will happen, if you mark the Vastu Purusha's body, you will understand that shul happens on the head of the Vastu Purusha. And that's what got reflected in case of this timber merchant. So it is always better not to touch the ceiling of the northeast zone for core cut, because it core, that light is bound to act like a shul. So instead of all that, the soma is the right division to take the hole or the core cut. The other meaning of the word shikhi is this. Have you heard? It is called as the shindi. It is like this, and this is the activator. You can see on the head of just show it. This is. So this is termed as the shikhi, and it is particularly ritualistically kept like that when the person becomes 8 years old by the sanskara. So shikhi is again a connectivity of the macrocosm and the microcosm, rather descent of the energy from the outer sky to the inner sky. Outer being to the inner being happens through the shikhi. That is the mythological concept, and in that regards one should take care of the shikhi. So when we do the analysis, you will find how the system which we are putting as the ray analysis, which is copied from the feng shui, fails. Because over here you will find that apachavat water element in extension to that ray enters in the fire zone. So there is no correlation between the deities which are intermittently activated. So ray analysis will never give any right answer. Rather, in totality, if the nad of that zone is hum, it will get transformed into wrong activation, wrong rhythm, into a noise. And where there is noise, there lies the violence. As said in Bhagavad Gita as Yajnyat Bhavati Parjanyo. Here you understand that activation of the Parjanya is happening when you light fire in the Nabha division, which is in the southeast zone. That's why the main gas, main stove on which we cook the food should be always in Nabha division, and lady should face east. And if that activation of the Nabha division happens, Nabha means sky, it has a connectivity with the sky. So if Nabha gets activated, then all that blessings of Parjanya in correlation to northeast, in correlation to hum, are gained, which is the connectivity with the God, which is the connectivity of the total nature.